No question he's stopping.
Here's Hughes with a shot towards the net, and Brock Boeser has four tonight in the Canucks season opener. And after everything Brock Boeser has been through in the past 2 years, he couldn't have asked for a better start here tonight.
I agree. Everybody up on the bench, obviously the whole crowd up on the bench as well, and in the right spot at the right time. You want to score goals in this league, it's never a bad idea to get to the net. And you can see Broberg has him, and then he just kind of flares around him as two guys taking one in front. It's JT Miller double teamed, but that leaves Brock Boeser open. Goes off the shin pad of Evan Bouchard, and another lucky bounce, if you want to call it, or a creative bounce by being in the right spot, putting a puck to the net. And for Brock Boeser, he's been in the right spot tonight, bangs it home for his fourth of the game.